We are going to do another food challenge today, and Griffith, the last one you saw, Griffith did 10 cheeseburgers in 10 minutes. Well, he did about 6 of them in 10 minutes. He didn't complete it. So today, Lewis hates spicy food, and as soon as he starts eating it, the faucet just turns on, and he is
fresh out of the shower.
Yeah, he just sweat rolling. So we have one of the hottest foods that you can find at any of the local fast food restaurants. It's the Mac and Cheetos Flamin' Hot, and these things are no joke. They're pretty spicy, and I like spicy food. So we've got 4 packs of them. There's 20 total, and he has 10 minutes to eat them all. And
let the games begin.
Whenever you're ready. How do I start this?
Just touch it.
Just touch it, okay. You ready?
I'm ready.
I'll start it when you say go.
Oh my God, I'm nervous. All right.
Yeah, look at those things. They're about as red as they can be.
They're flaming.
Okay, I'm starting.
Go.
Go. Oh my God.
No, they're not bad at first.
And then it gets
touch it pretty good. It's like you swallow and you go, wow, not bad.
And you can't see it in this camera, but I have another camera set up that is like only focused on his forehead. We call it the sweat cam.
I gotta hurry up.
Yeah, you have to eat one every 30 seconds. One every 30 seconds. What is that, number 2? How are you feeling?
I'm pretending that it's not hot, but... Oh my God, okay.
I don't think the sweat cam's close enough. It's like right on your forehead. Are you okay?
It's not creeping up. Oh man, here we go.
You start to itch. That's the first sign. Itchies.
Get the itchies everywhere. But I could do this.
Well, that's 3. That's number 4.
Number 4.
I can see. I can see the sweat already starting to beat up on.
Oh my God! For a little bit. That last one had more. Had something in it.
Oh man. We also have Diana off camera, one of the employees, also watching this too, because
she's enjoying every moment.
Yeah, she knows how it is too.
But 1 down, 3 to go. Maybe that first 5 wasn't hot, because the other day when I took ate a tiny piece like that, I almost died. Maybe these are made better. Oh man.
You want me to try one just to make sure how hot they are?
Go ahead.
Nope, they're all yours.
See, we're gonna deal with everything.
Your forehead. Oh my gosh.
This one's worse.
There's like 100 beads of sweat on his forehead already. Probably can't pick it up on the sweat cam yet.
Not bad at all, but
oh my God, this is so funny. Oh man.
He's a hot man. I'm sure you're gonna get a bunch of thumbs down calling me a wimp. Saying Burger King, what are these called? Mac and Cheetos are hot?
The flaming hot mac and Cheetos. Hopefully we don't have a customer walk in. It looks like there's one possibly out there.
I think I'm okay right now, but tomorrow's a whole other day. I'll be suffering tomorrow.
I cannot believe the sweat that is starting to pool up on your forehead.
It's starting to creep. The second one's all hot. The first one's okay.
Hey, you have only 6 minutes left.
Already?
Yeah, you got 6:30 right now. You better hurry up.
I need some motivation.
No, you can't.
Here we go. Sean can't do this.
Oh, I can't do this?
Sean can't eat these.
You have 6 minutes?
How I eat them. I'm totally down with champ.
You're 4 minutes in. Ugh. You're about to turn the faucet on here in a second, because that sweat on your forehead is about to... It's about to let go.
Can't breathe, man. All right, set number three. 10 down, 10 to go. This is so mushy, I can't. I have like no saliva to swallow.
Yep, it's starting to run. Oh my god. Oh my god.
See it.
I don't know if the sweat cam is picking it up or not, but.
I'm gonna win this. Griffith.
Yeah, I don't know.
If you bring Griffith in.
Well, no, Griffith doesn't like cheese.
Remember, oh, that's right.
Took the cheese off.
Took the cheese off
all the burgers.
I kind of swallowed this.
You're at 5 minutes right now.
Mmm. I have a mustache.
It looks like you're crying.
I sweat.
It looks like you're crying right now.
I kind of do it. I have some ranch for backup. I'm not even going to use it.
Are your glasses steaming up?
I don't know, but...
No, they're not steaming up yet.
I'm about to take them off because I'm struggling.
It looks like somebody just sprayed you with a squirt gun right, mm-hmm. right in your forehead. Ooh.
See that? There's nothing there. I'm going to do it. Man, these are hot, man.
Where are we at on time here? You got 4 minutes. Yeah, you got time. Now you can pace yourself a little bit. You gotta do what? One.
I have like no spit.
One every 40 seconds now? Oh my god, you're.
I'm not even gonna bite them, I'm just gonna pop them on it.
I cannot stop laughing.
I'm not even gonna wipe it because. This is the look of the champion. It's what it takes. Number 15.
Oh my. I didn't even know that was possible. Like, just from eating, like, just must be some kind of allergic reaction. But there's number 3.
I don't survive because of Burger King.
I better make sure there's 5 in here.
Oh, that's bottom though.
Or like when you look in the bottom of the bag and there's a bunch of fries on the bottom, you got some extras.
Mm-hmm. No. Oh my god, this is hot. Something. Oh.
What, is there some extra seasoning on that one or something? Is this your wall?
Oh,
you
man.
Have sweat. You have sweat.
All around. I'm sweating like everywhere.
Oh. There's.
I should have worn. Man.
Hey, you're at 3 minutes.
That last one was hot. I could even hurt in my stomach.
You have sweat rolling down your neck and your.
Five more.
Yeah.
Don't be so hot. Please.
I don't think the sweat cam's picking it up.
I'm so tired of chewing already.
Hey, you're below the average mark. You have to do these in under like 20 seconds each now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you have 2 minutes 15 seconds.
Good. As long as the last one's in my mouth, I'm good.
Your neck is turning red. Your neck is all blotchy. Seriously, you're like, your neck's starting to like get red blotches all over it.
This is the worst ever. Oh, the last one was so hot too, it just kicked in. Oh, man. What was I thinking?
You got 1 minute 45. How many you got left?
Oh.
Dang, you got 3 left in there. You better go.
I can't swallow them.
He's got 3 left in there and 1 minute and 30 left.
I got 2. Okay. All right, I'm going to do it.
You better hurry. You were all like, oh, I got this.
Okay, swallow it. It won't go down.
Use water. You gotta LA Beast this one. 1 minute?
I need motivation. Oh my god, one more minute.
Use the water. That's the only way you're gonna do it. Oh, there's your 1 minute mark.
That was gross, mixing with water.
Is he gonna do it?
Yeah. I failed.
That's not even in my vocabulary. 45 seconds.
I'm gonna throw up if I
see no, you gotta mouth. Go.
I can't, I just feel so sick almost.
Go get that bucket. That yellow bucket. You got 30 it. Seconds. You only got two left.
I can't do it. I can't even swallow this. I feel like I'm gonna gag. No, I can't. I can't.
Here, set this over there. Or we'll just leave it there.
I can't do it.
15 seconds.
Yes, no.
You can't do one more?
No. I can't. I'm going to throw up, honestly. I'm going to throw up. It's going to happen, I bet you.
Oh, 4, 3. We need a little dinger so you can tap out. Like,
ding. I can't.
That's it. 0.
I can't do it. Can't do it.
Woo! What do you have to say?
So I'll beat it next time. Now my glasses are fogging.
Oh my god! Look at his neck. His neck. Oh my god! Sweaty.
I can't. I have let us down.
Oh, let's see the two that are left.
They're right there.
There they are.
Just lonely. Here,
I'll take one.
Sean will take one. He's sleeping. Take both. Sean's eating it, but he's gonna be dying.
Diana's next. 10 cheeseburger challenge.
Okay. Now get back to work.